What do we call Santa when he stops moving? A Santa Paws! Ho 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 ho! I have a gift for you! Merry Christmas!
Ho ho, Christmas! Hello, my name is Santa Claus! Welcome to Santa Claus! Ho ho! Oh! Oh! Hello, my name is Santa Claus! Have you been naughty or nice this year? Well, I'll take a note of this. If you have been naughty, then you'll be getting no presents this year. Only coal. But if you have been nice, you will get your presents. Well, I've been checking my list to see if you have been naughty or nice, and I can say now that you are on the nice list. Ho ho ho! Well done! That means you are a good child, and you will receive your presents. Well done! Ho 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 ho! Ho 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 ho! La 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 la. I have a gift for you, a cookie sheet. Ho ho ho! Time for some jokes with Santa Claus. What did the gingerbread man put on his bed? A cookie sheet. Ho 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 ho! What do you call Santa's impolite reindeer? Rudolph. Ho 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 ho! What did Adam say to Eve on the day before Christmas? It's Christmas, Eve. Ho 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 ho! 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 Did you hear the joke about the snowman and the snow? Because there wasn't mushroom. Ho ho ho! Oh oh! Hey! Hey! Ho 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 ho! Oh ho ho! Hey! Oh hey! How many times did Rudolph talk to Santa Claus? What is the name of Santa Claus's pet cat? Santa Claus! Ho ho ho! What do you call it when Santa Claus takes a short break? It's Santa Pause! Ho 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 ho! What do you call it when the shops buy in lots of toys for Christmas? A Christmas stocking! Oh, what do you call an elf who sings with sick bass and fat dope lyrics, yo? A rapper! Why is Christmas just like your job? You do all the work and the fat guy with the suit gets all the credit. Why is Santa so jolly? because he knows we're all the naughty...
Oh, crying out loud, I'll say that.
What do you call people who are afraid of me, Santa Claus? Claustrophobic! Why won't your Christmas tree stand up? It doesn't have legs! That's why! What do you call a can wearing a Christmas hat? American! Why was Santa's little helper depressed? Because he had low elf esteem! What nationality am I, Santa Claus? North Polish! What do you call a child who doesn't believe in me, Santa Claus? A rebel without a clause! Why do I, Santa Claus, have free gardens? So I can ho ho ho! What do you get when you cross a snowman with a vampire? Frostbite! What do snowmen eat for breakfast? Ice Krispies! How much did Santa Claus pay for his sleigh? Nothing! It was on the house! What do you get if you cross mistletoe and a duck? A Christmas quacker! Where does a snowman keep his money? In a snow bank! Why do mummies like Christmas so much? Because of all the wrapping! Knock, knock!
Who's there?
Mary!
Mary who?
Merry Christmas! Knock, knock!
Who's there?
Chris!
Chris who?
Christmas! What do you call Frosty the Snowman in May? A puddle! Where do reindeer go to dance? Christmas balls! What did Mary Poppins want from me, Santa Claus? Supercalifragilisticexpialisnowshoes! Who hides in the bakery at Christmas? A mince spy! An honest politician, a kind lawyer, and me, Santa Claus, were talking when they all noticed a $5 bill on the floor. Who picked it up? Santa, of course. The other two don't exist. Where does Santa sleep when he's traveling? In a ho-ho-hotel! What is the name of Santa's meanest reindeer? Olive! Because Olive the other reindeer used to laugh and call Rudolph names!
That's all you've got?
What did the...
To the Telegraph, 50 best Christmas cracker jokes. There's no such thing, the best Christmas cracker jokes? That's like saying what were the best Nazis? Who were the best Nazis? If it's a battle between Goebbels and Hitler and Mengele and all them pleasant folks, which one was the best? That's basically what you're asking. 50 best Christmas cracker jokes, because Christmas cracker jokes are nothing but garbage. All the British people in the audience can back me up. Christmas cracker jokes are all terrible. They're ironic at this point. Nobody expects anything good out of a Christmas cracker joke. They are a joke. The jokes themselves are the joke. I don't know. The only reason anybody opens these stupid things and reads them is just to just feel embarrassed. I don't quite know what they're trying to do. I don't quite know what people are trying to achieve with Christmas crackers anymore. Does anybody under the age of 50 actually care about Christmas pudding crackers? There's nothing in them. The jokes are terrible. People just read them out to, I don't know, laugh ironically at them or something. I hope Christmas crackers die in a fire. I don't want them in my life anymore. Now that I'm old enough to make my own decisions, at the age of 31, I can finally decide not to use Christmas crackers. worthless waste of space tradition. There's a reason why America doesn't have it. It's because it's pants.
What do we call Santa when he stops moving? A Santa pause! Ho 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 ho! What do you get when you cross a snowman with a vampire? Frostbite! Ho 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 ho! Why do mummies like Christmas so much? Because of all the wrapping! Ho 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 ho!